Okay, in this video, I will show you how can we create, how can we design one polymorphic VI. Polymorphic VI. What? Okay, let's show you some polymorphic VI to you. So this one is the polymorphic VI. Okay, right click, measurement. So this one is a polymorphic VI. Okay, this one is a complete of polymorphic VI. Okay, you can see open polymorphic VI. Okay, so this is a collection of so many. This is a collection of so many independent VIs. Okay, let's try to design this one. So first we will try to design. Okay, some basic arithmetic polymorphic VI. Arithmetic polymorphic VI. So for that, first we will take one add functions. Okay. I had already designed add function and subtract functions. So I am going to design one multiply functions. Right click, create all controls and indicators. In the front panel, come into the front panel, align both one properly. Now right click in the pattern, okay, right click in the connector pattern and try to fix same kind of the connector pin. So two input, one output. So for that, right click this one, select this one and connect with this one. If you want, so by disconnect all terminal by using this one, you can disconnect. Okay, so now I am going to save this program with the name of, okay, multi. Okay, it is for the multiply. Okay, now save, new VI, close this one, right click here, take one divide functions, right click, create all controls and indicators. Come into the front panel and try to organize properly X and Y. Now right click in the connector pane, come to the pattern, select two input one output pattern, right click here, connect, click, left click and just click. Okay, now I am going to save with the divide function. Okay, done. New VI, close this VI. So now I am going to show you, I have add, subtract, multiply and divide, four functions is present. Now right click, click in the new. So now you will get this kind of the things. So click on the polymorphic. Okay, click on the polymorphic VI. Okay, so you will get this polymorphic VI window. Here this one is the intense VI. Okay, now click on the add. First I am taking add functions such. Okay, now after that click add, subtract functions, add, multiply functions, add, okay, divide VI. Now all four VIs are here, right? Now edit icon, select this one and delete. Let's try to, okay, there is no arithmetic concepts, no problem. Let's see in the mathematics something. Can we get something here? Like subtract, okay, it is present, but size is okay, divide is also present. We can search here multiply and add also. So add, and we can take multiply also. So these four are the okay these four are add, subtract, divide and multiply. No need to do. Okay. So now edit icon has been edited. Now just do one thing. Come into the file and hit the save. Now arithmetic vi, okay, now arithmetic vi dot vi polymorphic vi has been saved. Close all those things. Okay, press Ctrl T, right click here, okay, select a vi, arithmetic vi sub polymorphic vi, right click. Now there is one more things, polymorphic vi selectors. So my polymorphic vi selectors has been here. Okay, now I want to select subtract, right click, create indicators. Now you will get the subtract okay. Now I am taking one more same functions one more time. Now I will select multiply functions and I will right click, I will come to the create. Now you can see and both will perform very efficiently without any problem. Run. Okay, 0 minus 10 is equal to minus 10 and 1 multiply with minus 4 is equal to 4. So now by using this way you can convert and you can create your okay polymorphic vi. Okay, so up if you like this video, so please try to design this program. Okay, and I will try to design more polymorphic VI to teach you some new things. Thank you for watching this video.